evil thrives and the chaos amongst the ashes after the war. All the signs were there. Evil prospers when good men do nothing. And even in the mid-1930s, the Nazis were sending their own German people to concentration camps. And sometimes you wonder, is there any hope for democracy?